Welp. We certainly won the war. Welp. For that case, Fey Crash Bandicoot got terminated for multiple and severe violations of YouTube's policy against spam, deceptive practices, and misleading content, or other terms of service violations. And remember, leave Shin Godzilla alone.